Hey guys, if you are gaming on Windows like me, then today I am going to tell you 5 best tools you can download for free which can make things easier for you so that you can concentrate on your gaming only instead of looking for different solutions in the middle of your game. So welcome to HP Games. Today this special episode is for my gaming brothers. It's not like only for them, few applications are useful for non-gamers too. So watch the video till end, you will get lot of information today out of this video. And if you like the video, hit that like button, and if you are new, consider subscribing for more gaming stuff, softwares and updates on this channel. So let's begin our list. Number 5. If you want to organize a multiplayer gaming session over internet, then you can enjoy your game over a secure virtual network using Hamachi. It provides free basic service and extra features for a fee. It's very strong, secure and robust virtual private network. Hamachi enables you to establish an airtight network between multiple computers and do everything from sharing files to playing private games. Using a super secure P2P protocol to ensure it can smoothly access servers, firewall and routers. It has one of the simplest interface I have ever used in the world of VPNs. So if you are relatively new to this concept, Hamachi won't make you feel like a noob. I will provide the link in the description below. I will provide all the links for all the applications which I am going to talk today. So do check the description section. Next is number 4. Recently I was playing Counter-Strike with my friends, and to my surprise we were not able to talk. We have tried each piece of settings in that game but still no luck. And believe me, that was really frustrating. At last we set up our WhatsApp call and keep calling each other in the middle of the game. That was embarrassing, really. So guys, I don't want you to get into that situation. So today I will give you one application called Discord. It's a free voice and text chat app designed specially for gaming. It's a great app. You can use the web version or you can download the app too. You can send your friend a link which will instantly bring you to the friend's channel, and you can start talking with each other. There are plenty of other applications too, like Mumble or TeamSpeak or Skype, but believe me, Discord is the best of all. It's very lightweight, so your FPS will not go down due to this. And it's absolutely free too. Again, link will be in the description below. Next is number 3. If you have an old computer and want to upgrade your PC because you are not able to play few latest games, then wait for a minute. Because I have an ultimate free overclocking tool to get extra performance from your GPU that may help you to get that extra juice which you are looking for to play your favorite game. The MSI Afterburn, it's a free tool to overclock your GPU. As it's of MSI, it doesn't mean that it will work only for MSI graphic card. It will work for all the graphic card and able to push their hardware to the limit. If you have even a passing interest in unlocking the inner potential of your GPU and push it a little extra so that you can try some more options in gaming, then this free optimization software is for you. Basically, this software opens up the voltage settings of your hardware and enables it to consume a bit more power, which directly improves its overall performance. Video memory and clock speed are the two areas MSI Afterburns perform well when it comes to overclocking your machine. But be very careful, because messing with these settings can seriously overheat your hardware and you can lose it forever. So make sure your cooling unit is set to full blast before start cooking your GPU. And read lots of blogs and videos before doing this. If possible, take some professional help. And if you are not considering overclocking, still it's very useful software because you can record your gameplay using this application too. Just go to settings and search for video capturing. Set up your keyboard shortcuts and output folder, and that's it. You are ready for gameplay recording. So do check this software. Link will be in the description section. Next is number 2. Well, everyone knows Steam. It's a free software I think every gamer must have, because it is like a Facebook of gamers. It will arrange your all games and gives a single place to manage your favorite games. You can pin your friend and follow their online status. You can chat with your friend on Steam too. And some great benefits are like Steam runs offers many times in the year, like summer sale between June and July. This year it was from 22nd June to July 5th, and another is end of the year sale at December. At that time, you can get your favorite game at very high discount. This time I saw games with 92% discount. It's really huge, right? So this piece of software will give you all the upgrades of Steam sale, and you can keep track of your favorite upcoming games too. Steam will take care of your gaming updates and DLC. It will inform the user to get the updates. Steam is having lots of free games also, which you can download and play it. This list contains lots of online multiplayer games too. So it's a must-have software for all of my gaming community. Link will be in the down description section. Next at last is number 1. Guys, your eyes are the most important and beautiful creation to see the beauty of the world and the awesome graphics used in the game, right? The rest of all is okay. I'm just joking. So you have to protect your eyes, because if you lose your eyesight, then you cannot play games. That's really unacceptable, right? Some uses very expensive glasses, but you can play smart and use this software. Normally, gaming session usually mean long stretches in front of your display, straining those eyes of yours in the quest of trophies and achievements, but it's not going to do your eyes any good in the long run. One potential solution is a piece of software specially designed to make your monitor that bit less damaging over long period. And one such option is Flux, or F.LUX, whatever you call it. A free app that adjusts your display automatically to protect your eyes. It's especially useful if you like getting in your gaming hours later at night with the lights down or low. It adjusts the color of your screen to give you more warm and glow feel, which is lot more comfortable at night. This free Windows app works by dynamically adjusting the color temperature of your display depending on the time of the day. It will then reduce your eye strain and potentially improve sleep patterns when gaming later in the evening. It's also pretty tiny. It won't eat up a lot of system resources, so I will definitely prefer this piece of software to every gamer brother. Better you install it right now. Link will be in the description section, and the best part is it has mobile version too. So that's it for now, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more updates like this. Thanks for watching.